좀!
must have secretly stolen it from the Cave of Wonders.
I guess some things are just hard to resist.
I guess it got stuck. What?
Sora, what is it?
I think it's time for us to go.
Will you be back?
We will,
I promise.
Maybe waiting isn't good enough.
My thoughts exactly. If you have a dream, don't wait, act. One of life's little rules. You've got it memorized.
Who are you?
Axel. I happen to be an acquaintance of Sora's. Why don't we go see him?
Sora?
We've got something in common, Kairi. You and I both miss someone we care about. Hey, I feel like we're friends already.
You're not acting very friendly. Hey, what is this place?
You okay?
What?
You and that dog came flying out of a hole in the wall. You nearly gave us heart attacks.
is it. It's back again.
Sounds like we've got trouble. We'll take it from here.
Impressive. By the way, have you seen a man named Axel? I expect he's here somewhere.
Like I care.
You see, Axel's no longer acting in our best interest.
Is he with the organization too?
Yes.
You have an affront?
Not a very organized organization.
Don't let your guard down. Axel will stop at nothing to turn you into a heartless.
Gee, thanks for looking out for us, mister. But I'm sure we can take care of ourselves just fine.
Glad to hear it. Axel aside, it would break our hearts to hear something happen to you.
Hearts? You don't have any hearts.
True, we don't have hearts. But we remember what it was like. That's what makes us special.
What do you mean?
We know very well how to injure a heart. Sora, you just keep on fighting those heartless.
Let's jump in after him.
How dumb?
I'm not sure, but maybe he'll lead us to the organization's world.
Don't be reckless. Do you want to end up like Riku?
What? Hey! Wait! What did he mean, end up like Riku?
Hey! How about you get out of my town now? You've caused enough trouble.
Riku.
Have it your way. Come on, guys.
Hold it.
Make up your mind.
This goes to the strongest guy in Twilight Town.
Thanks, but we don't really need it.
Whoa!
Oh, Sora! Pence, right? Do you know a girl named Kairi? Kairi? I sure do! Then you better come to the station. Hey, so how do you guys know Kairi? Kairi was really here?